there's a Concord coach a-coming, you can hear the people say, from Boston to St. Louis, the California. The name of Abbott Downing was known from shore to shore, and the glory of the Concord stage will live forevermore. His name was Lewis Downing, he was only 21, when he journeyed to New Hampshire from his home in Lexington. He'd come to court his true love, and in the month of May, he married Lucy Wheelock and settled down to stay. Now Lewis was a wheelwright like his father was before. He started building wooden sleighs and wagons by the score. He joined with Stevens Abbott and working side by side, they built the famous coaches that became New Hampshire's pride. There's a Concord coach a-coming, you can hear the people say, from Boston to St. Louis to California, yeah. The name of Abbott Downing was known from shore to shore, and the glory of the Concord stage will live forevermore. Each coach was made to order, no two of them the same, of shiny leather, lacquered wood, and sturdy iron frame, in red and gold with fancy scrolls and murals on each side, and with their special Concord springs they gave a smoother ride. O'er the mountains and the prairies, through the sun and wind and rain, through Indians and outlaws and all kinds of terrain, the rugged Concord coaches back in that bygone year helped open up the wilderness and tame the wild frontier. There's a Concord coach a-coming, you can hear the people say, from Boston to St. Louis to California, yeah. The name of Abbott Downing was known from shore to shore, and the glory of the Concord stage will live forevermore. The tales of deeds and daring are many and they're long, and some have been immortalized in poetry and song. And names like Charlie Sanborn, Sid Russ, and Buffalo Bill are written in the history of the everlasting hills. Now many years have come and gone since the coaches ceased to roll, but still the legends linger and the stories still are told. And the iron hooves and wooden wheels still thunder in the sky. If you take the time to listen, you can hear them passing by. There's a Concord coach a-coming, you can hear the people say, from Boston to St. Louis to California, yeah. The name of Abbott Downing was known from shore to shore, and the glory of the Concord stage will live forevermore. And the glory of the Concord stage will live forevermore. There's a Concord coach a-coming. Yeehaw!
Thank you very much.